the things that we did at Freedom House had never been done in this country before.
The nation's first paramedics would rise from Pittsburgh's Hill District.
We made a difference. We took care of people.
Doctors that said, thank you, I'm glad you were there.
They saved lives and made history. But what shut them down? Freedom House Ambulance, the first responders.